the solid. Okay, so we got this little beam up there, if you can see that. So we don't want a beam though, we want a red laser shooting out really fast. So line up the part to where it is supposed to shoot out. I think right there is a good point. You're going to go ahead and grab the beam, line it up with the barrel, or the V8 bottle, in my case. Alright, now over here, you have all of these options. It looks a little intimidating, but it's really, a lot of it you don't need to mess with. So, it's color, okay? I want my color to be red. Alright, that's easy. Okay, we want it really kind of thick. Oh, that's great. Hold on. Okay. Perspective. All right, let's go ahead and aim it towards the person. Fix it a little bit. Perspective makes it look like it's coming at an angle, so I would recommend using that. A little bit more glow. It's not... Yeah, there we go. Once again, this is your preference. For the sake of this video, I think that's good enough. I don't want it to be too long. That's what she said. So we're going to go ahead and click... position. And I'm going to go ahead and clock it. Alright. Now... move ahead a couple of frames and move it. It kind of just depends how fast you want it to move. Okay, well, that's the end of the frame, so let's make it go faster. Let's have it come out right here and then right there. And then this part, you won't be able to see it because we're going to mask that out, and then it will be out of the frame. Okay, so okay, we're gonna go ahead and trim down the layer like we did before, only to the parts where you need it. This is fun. You got like a little carrot top thing going on. So we'll trim it right down to... we'll trim the whole clip down to this frame so that it looks like he just got hit and then it ends. So, and then it ends, okay. But if you wanted the laser to, like, extend out of the barrel instead of shooting out of the barrel, what you would do is you come up here and you would mess with start position and end position, and you would just, like, stretch it out. You would hold the keyframe, and then you stretch it out more and whatnot. But I'm not going to do that. I'm sure you guys can figure that out. It's really not that hard. Okay, so next topic would be motion blur. So let's go, we got the white solid object, which is our light beam. We're going to go ahead and apply effect. Where is it at? Blur and sharpen. Directional blur. And you're going to want to go in the direction it's facing. And you're apply blur. It's not that much. There we go. Starting to blur a little bit. Yeah. Okay, and you can also, if you wanted to, apply motion blur, which would make it look really blurry when it rendered out. So, yeah. Let me go ahead and render this and see how this one turns out. I'm going to go ahead and open up Vegas Movie Studio. Yeah, I know that's really kind of a low standard product, but I only use that to like put all my clips together and compose everything. I don't use it for editing at all. And another thing I use it for is my AVI files. If I just try to play them back with Windows Media Player or VLC, they come out really laggy. So I don't use those at all. We'll just call this, you know, whatever. So if I bring the test file we just created in here, brought it in there, it's okay with the black bars, you know. This is just a test. I'm not going to fix that right now. We'll do half. Or not. We'll do full. Okay. And so let's see what we got. Not bad. It could use a little work, but I really don't have time to tweak it. That's up to you guys. You got all the time in the world. I have a 10-minute length period. So just mess with the settings, make it look better. You know, it's all about editing and everything. It's a little tedious at times, but it pays off. So guys, thanks for watching my tutorial on charging lasers and laser beams. If you could please visit my my other channel at youtube.com/mindrateproductions. This is where that video came from. That's what we used it for. It'll help if you just go support us. Subscribe to this channel. Subscribe to that channel. I love you guys. And peace out.